I was cutting the rug down at a place called The Jug with a girl named Linda Lou. When he walked a man with a gun in his hand and he was looking for you know who. He said, hey, there fellow with a hair colored yellow, what you trying to prove? 'Cause that's a my woman there and I'm a man who cares and this might be all for you. I said, excuse me. I was scared and fearing for my life. I was shaking like a leaf on a tree. 'Cause he was lean, mean, and big and bad, Lord, pointing that gun at me. Don't want no trouble with you. And I know you don't owe me, but I wish you would let me ask one favor from you. Won't you give me 3 steps? Give me 3 steps, mister. Give me 3 steps towards the door. Give me 3 steps, give me 3 steps, mister. And you'll never see me no more. For sure. Well, the crack went away and I began to pray and the water fell on the floor. And I'm telling you, son, well, it ain't no fun staring straight down a 44. Well, he turned and screamed at Linda Lou, and that's the freak I was looking for. And you could hear me screaming a mile away as I was headed out toward the door. Won't you give me 3 steps, give me 3 steps, miss. Give me 3 steps towards the door. Give me 3 steps, give me 3 steps, mister. And you'll never see me no more. Oh, show me the back door.